Hello everyone, today I'm going to show you about ulcerative colitis imaging. Ulcerative colitis is a condition of chronic idiopathic inflammatory disease that primarily involves colorectal mucosas and submucosae. Extend a retrograde from rectum, no skip lesion or transmural involvement. Most common presentation, bloody diarrhea. Less common presenting symptom, anemia, poor growth, perianal symptom. Complication, toxic megacolon 5 to 10%, stricture 10%, colorectal cancer is increased 30 times. Extra intestinal manifestation occur in 16 to 30% of patients, common arthralgia, primary sclerosing cholangitis, uveitis, increased likelihood of colostomy. Laboratory finding: PAMCA positive and ASCA negative, fever. Ulcerative over Crohn's disease. Demography: A. Majority of patients are diagnosed in 4th to 5th decade, more common than colon disease in preschool age. Ulcerative colitis account for 25 to 30% of pediatric inflammatory bowel disease. Epidemiology: annual incident 1-4 case over 100,000 population per year. Ethnicity more common in whites and Jewish. Top differential analysis. Crohn's disease, pseudomembranous colitis, infectious colitis. Imaging. CT MRI enterography finding continuous chronic inflammatory extending proximal from rectum for variable distance. Mucosal hyper enhancement and wall skinning. Second edematous costa. Sun printing. Luminal narrowing. Mural stratification. More common in ulcerative colitis than Crohn's disease. DWI MRI can aid in detecting inflammation, particularly if IV contrast is not available. In late disease, dilated and narrowing of colon with loss of costa. This is T1C plus FSMR enterography in an adolescent with ulcerative colitis, so inflammation of ascending, descending, and sigmoid colon with wall thickening and hyper enhancement. This mass straining of the adjacent fats and engorgement of vasa recta at several levels. Contrasting and CT in an adolescent with ulcerative colitis, so inflammation of the sigmoid colon, demonstrating mild wall thickening and enhancement. The vasa recta are engorged. Radiograph from a contrast enema in an adolescent with ulcerative colitis, so thickening of costra mark like some printing in the transfer colon, but loss of costra marking in the descending colon. Upper upright frontal double contrast anima. Image show diffuse nodularity throughout entire column due to pseudo polyp. The finding is seen in severe case of ulcerative colitis. T1C plus FSMI andrography in an adolescent with ulcerative colitis show diffuse wall thickening and mucosal hyperenhancement of transverse colon. The transverse colonic lumen is narrow without visible causal marking. Contrast NCT andrography demonstrates mucosal hyperenhancement, wall thickening, and engorged vasa recta at the sigmoid colon. In the left lower quadrant of this 13 years old with ulcerative colitis. Treatment, medical. So far, salicin, steroid, azathioprine, methotrexate, RTB4 inhibitor, surgical, total colectomy. Thank you.